Hey everyone, how's it going? It is 8:01 a.m. Friday morning. I got home from work about 7:25, so about 36 minutes ago I got home from work. I'm off today, I'm off tomorrow. I'm happy, man. I'm ready for a break, ready for my 2 days off. So yeah, I've gotten settled down, got relaxed, changed clothes, checked some things on my computer. So I'm gonna go make some breakfast, and not your traditional breakfast. So let's go check it out. Let me flip this camera around. Oh man, I'm in pain too, man. I'm in pain every morning when I leave work. It usually takes a couple hours for the pain to go away. So I'm walking like an old man right now because I am an old man. Let me put my phone down here. All right. Going to the kitchen. And the kitchen light is not working. Awesome. Awesome way to start my 2 days off. So apparently the bowl burnt out, so we gotta change it. So this is what I'm having for breakfast. Stovetop stuffing with chicken gravy. Why am I having stuffing and chicken gravy for breakfast? Because I'm Stephen Brown, that's why. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and get this started and we'll be right back. All right. So we needed 1.5 cups of water, and it had a measurement for the margarine. I don't measure the butter, I just throw a glob in there. So we're gonna turn that on high, cover it up, and when that starts boiling, we'll add our stuffing to it, mix it up, and that'll be done. So it won't take too long. Now while that's cooking, I'm gonna go out front here and watch some TV. There's the remote. Alright. Get the TV on. Now for the past couple months I've been watching Step by Step. I actually finished Step by Step earlier this week and I started watching Home Improvement. Home Improvement is my favorite sitcom of all time. Oh man. God knows I'm an old man. Jesus. Excuse me. But yeah, Home Improvement is my favorite sitcom of all time. I love Home Improvement, so I watched the first episode yesterday, and we're going to continue today. As soon as this recognizes my flash drive, I'm going to try to get the light off the TV screen. Oh, man. And yes, those are episodes of TNT Monster Vision with Joe Bob Briggs. But we're going to go down to our TV shows. Home Improvement, Season 1, Episode 2. Here we go. Possibly. There we go. So I'm going to watch this, and when the water is boiling, we'll go back to the stuffing and we'll finish that up. Alright, so the stuffing is done. Now, I couldn't film mixing it up and all that because once it's boiling, you got to get this in and mix it up real quick. So we're going to put some in a bowl and we're going to cover that thing in gravy, man. So we'll be right back. There we go. We have covered that thing in gravy, man. Now, the first time I ever tried this chicken gravy was on Thanksgiving, and I just kind of put it on the stuffing, and oh my sweet lord, it was delicious. So this is breakfast, stuffing, swimming in chicken gravy. Breakfast champions. So we're going to go out there, I'm going to eat breakfast, going to watch some Home Improvement, and I will see you all in a bit. Alright, so I have to be honest with you. When I poured the gravy onto the stuffing, I screwed up and poured in too much, and I tried to play it off like that's what I was going to do. But, yeah, there was way too much gravy. I didn't mean to pour that much in. So, as you can imagine, it was horrible. Which is unfortunate, but it is what it is. So I just cooked some eggs. Because that was just, yeah, I did not mean to put that much gravy in that bowl. So anyway, had some eggs. Watched 2 episodes of Home Improvement. Now let me turn the camera around here. So now finishing up this week's episode of WWE NXT. I like watching NXT, man. There's something about NXT I just like to watch. I really enjoy it. So I'm going to finish watching this episode, and I've got some other shows to get caught up on, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to stay awake because I am exhausted, man. Like I said, I'm in pain from when I get home from work. I'm tired. I'm exhausted. I'm an old man. But anyway, let me go ahead and finish watching NXT, and we'll see if I'll stay up or if I decide to go to bed. Alright, so a couple weeks ago I showed you outside that they're building houses across the street. So, let me go ahead and show you how far they've gotten. Not too far on that one. Let's go back in the house. So yeah, that really sucks that they're building houses across the street. Those used to be the woods, but they tore them all out for houses, and I gotta show y'all something. Baby Bella. Hi, pretty girl. There's my pretty girl. There's my Bella. Come here. Come here. There's my Bella. Bella, 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 Bella. Hi, baby Bella. There's my good girl. There's my good girl. Alright, so it's 10 a.m. I think I'm going to play a little bit of World of Warcraft, maybe for about half an hour before I go to bed. So I'm getting tired, man. As most of you know, I do work an overnight shift. I work 10 p.m. to 7 a.m., so I mostly sleep during the day. I sleep all day and I'm up all night. Excuse me. Oh, man. There we go. Let's, get this started. So I had a cool idea, and I'm kind of spoiling the Nerd Room tour for next year. I took my favorite movie, the VHS copy of Jason Takes Manhattan, and that is the actual VHS, and I put it in a shadow box and hung it on the wall. Now what I wanted to do is I wanted to get all 8 Friday the 13th movies and put them in shadow boxes, but I changed my mind. And I'm going to have some other things in shadow boxes, and when I do my my Nerd Cave / Nerd Room tour, I'll show you what those are. But I don't know, I just think that's pretty cool, man, to have it on display like that. Alright, computer's booted up, so I'm going to play a little bit of World of Warcraft before I go to bed, so let me jump on that.
Hello. Safe travels.
All right, so it is 11:13 a.m. So I played World of Warcraft a little bit longer than I thought I would, but it's all right. So I'm exhausted. I'm going to bed, and I'll get up later tonight. As you can see, turn the camera around. Bella has already decided to start taking her nap, and I'm about to join her. So I'm going to bed. I will see you all tonight. Alright everyone, it is 6:53 p.m. Had a good sleep. Feel rejuvenated, relaxed, rested up. And now I'm yawning. So, gonna go out front and in the kitchen get some dinner. Let's go. Now, usually every Friday we have McDonald's. That's kind of a tradition. Friday we get something to eat. So it's probably in the fridge. Yeah, I gotta wash the dishes from this morning. Yeah, there it is. All right. Do we have a milkshake? We do. All right, well, let me get this on a plate and heat it up, and we'll be back. All right, so there we go. It's a Big Mac, so I'm going to heat this up. Because it's been in the fridge for I don't know how long. And then we'll go out front and we'll probably watch some YouTube until 8 o'clock. It's 8 o'clock on Fridays. We watch SWAT and Fire Country. So let's heat this up and I'll be back later. Alright, so while I'm eating, I'm going to catch up on La Brea. Really good show. Comes on NBC. Did not realize that they had another episode of... I guess it was a few weeks back, but I didn't know. So we're going to get caught up on that. Here we go. Yeah, this is a really good show. Definitely enjoy watching it. Alright, it's 8 p.m. And 8 p.m. on Fridays, we watch SWAT. So tonight is a new episode. Watched on Paramount Plus because Paramount Plus actually has the local CBS channel live stream. So we can watch CBS live. So that's always cool. But yeah, I've been watching SWAT since it first came on. And I really enjoy it. So 8 o'clock every Friday, this is what we watch, SWAT. Alright, now it's 9 p.m., and on 9 p.m. Friday nights, we watch Fire Country. Another really good show. Alright, everyone, it is 2:04 a.m. 2:04 in the morning. I'm still wide awake. I got my sleep during the day. I was playing World of Warcraft for... about 2 hours trying to get to max level 70. Made it to level 69, so made progress. So right now I think I'm gonna hop on the Xbox and play a little bit of the Callisto Protocol. Awesome game. If you ever played Dead Space, kind of reminds me of that. So let me turn the camera around here. Okay, if you're wondering why it's dark in the room during Christmas time, I do not turn main lights on. I just use the Christmas lights. And I love it. Alright. Got the TV on. Now with the Xbox Series X, sometimes when you turn it on, it's kind of weird because it doesn't come on in 4K like it's supposed to. Oh shoot, that way too loud. But it worked this time, awesome. Alright, so yeah. It just had a 12 gig update yesterday. It needs another one? Jesus Christ. Another 12 gig update? Wow. That's ridiculous, man. So that's 24 gigs in 2 days. Alright, well, yeah, we'll come back when it's done. It shouldn't take too long. We've got fiber internet, so we'll be right back. Alright, well, that didn't take long. It's updated, so now we're going to play a little bit. Well, eventually we'll be able to play. Oh, boy. There we go. Finally. Good God. You never had to do all these updates or anything with the NES. But now I'm not complaining, not at all. So let's load our game. Yes. Want to load. And yeah. So I'm going to play this for a little while. I'm not going to film myself playing the game. So when I'm done, I will be back. Alright, let me get my hand out of the way. It is 3:42 a.m., still wide awake. So I've come out in the front room, excuse me, and decided to watch some more episodes of Home Improvement. So let me turn the camera around. There we go. Oh, I forgot to show y'all. I bought a new Christmas tree ornament before I left work today. Let me turn the light on. I'll be right back. Alright, much better. I got Blue from Jurassic World. Cool little ornament there. It was like $8. But yeah, I'm gonna sit here. I'm gonna watch a couple episodes of Home Improvement, and we'll go on from there. All right. So it is 4:55 a.m. I've watched a couple episodes of Home Improvement. So I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I'll find something to do. But I think we're going to end the video here because it's pretty much Saturday morning now. I'll probably make breakfast in about 2 hours. But yeah, this is how I spent my Friday. Hopefully this was entertaining to watch. We'll do another one sometime. So anyway, hope y'all enjoyed it. Y'all take care.